Silver actually recovered from the nuclear ashes of Ground Zero. Now watch as this historic nuclear commemorative transforms to a magnificent standing sculpture of the World Trade Center with the USS New York soaring high. The commemorative base is clad in 14 milligrams of pure 24-karat gold.